Definitely, wicket was challenging, but if you see our openers, they batted so well. I mean, wicket was similar for both the teams. Vijay got 25 runs. He faced 130, 140 balls. It was completely same for everyone. Our approach was like we want to play and we want to win this test match. And when me and Bhuvi were batting, we were not thinking about the wicket. We were just focusing on playing that delivery. Yeah, odd ball, we got hit on the hand, on the glove, but it's the nature of the wicket. We cannot control that. If you see the wicket and if you see the bounce on this wicket, this bounce is completely natural. Even me and Bhuvi were batting. Vijay was batting on the with the new ball. Same ball. Not dangerous. I mean, it is completely similar for both the teams. No, they were just checking on me. They were just like, if you're okay, because I got hit on my elbow and on my glove. They were just checking on me that if I'm okay and I can take my time. They were telling me if you want to call your physio, you can call Patrick and take your time. Don't be in a hurry. But see, as sir mentioned, this is the wicket they prepared. We also batted, our openers also batted. We struggled a lot, but it is completely similar for both the teams. So we cannot complain about this wicket. We have to, our aim is to play and win this test match, and we are looking to play.